Aristo is taking Eudoros to court for plagiarism.
No.
I was visiting the docks and heard it from Aristo's wife herself.
His wife? She works herself into histrionics over nothing.
Eudoros stole whole paragraphs from Aristo's book about the Nile.
I love coming here. The building alone is worth the trip. Look up at that expansive ceiling. Simply divine. Kairos chooses his horses badly. Have you seen his wife?
Is everything to your liking, my lord?
The water is a bit tepid today. Such incompetence.
Sir. My lord, are you properly served?
Quite. See that my towels are readied.
Can I do anything for you, my lord?
Stop annoying me, if you please. Idiot. My skin. Sure, an affliction. I should never have consorted with that sinner. Where's my entertainment? Good God! Must I find everything for myself? Ptolemy, any moments away from that petulant child are a blessing. Is someone looking at me through the lattice? That's rather exciting. Bring me my roast piglet. I love to eat in a warm bath.
Ptolemy is a chinless simpleton.
Simonides, you have consumed too much wine.
I have, and I will again. But had I not, would our pharaoh be any less a goose?
The priest's sentiments would have only improved had he farted.
Eudoros is here again. I pity him. His skin affliction is an endless source of discomfort.
I suspect he comes here principally to ogle naked boys, as do we all.